sitting up a too high. Hello, I've arrived here. We haven't met before. My name is Keiko. Thanks for joining me. How's everybody doing today? What was your Wednesday? What was your third Monday? That was pretty good. I was tired. I was really, really tired all day today, though. Like, excessively tired. I don't know what's going on. Hopefully just sleep deprived. Hopefully that's all that is. But welcome back, everybody. Let me see who we got here. Biggs, welcome back. How are you today? Crusader, welcome back. How are you today? Connor, thank you so much for the resub. I appreciate it. Welcome back. How are you today? Hello? Red, welcome back. How are you today? Boomer, welcome back. How are you today? Vinny, welcome back. How are you? I have no idea what you said. How are you today? Is it Reen? Welcome to the stream. How are you today? What is? That's the point? To reference it. Oh! I understand. I see it. Yep, I see it. You're sick? I'm sorry to hear that. You feel better than yesterday. Hey, that's improvements. It could be still the same. I hope I'm not getting sick. I don't think I am. I don't feel sick other than just lethargic. But what are you gonna do? Get more sleep, I guess. I guess that's my body's way to say, hey, Keiko, why don't you go to sleep once in a while? No. I have stuff to do. I have people to talk to, streams to join and lurk in, and games to meddle around with. Like today, I meddled a lot in the Fallout 3 file, so we'll see. We'll see where that goes. Vinny, thank you so much for the resub. 10 months. How long you spent in the womb? God damn it. You a little overdone, were ya? Any muscle man jokes your way? I don't get the reference there. You're a bit eepy? A little sleepy? Hype? No, not hype. Stop it. No hypes. Thank you for the bits, though. I appreciate it. I need to change that, because I see the cheer stream elements lets me know that you cheered, and then also sound alerts lets me know that you cheered. I don't need that many notifications that you did something. That's why you're so tall? Ah, it makes sense. A little bit, if everybody just baked a little bit longer, then it would be okay. Get better, damn it. I'm trying. I'm trying my best to get better. Anybody else played Wobble Dogs? That's one of the things that they say. Do blank. I'm trying my best to do blank. It's adorable because it's hard for them to do anything. Big, thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate it. Oh, I see. All right. Do-do-do-do-do. Thank you so much for the hype train. Hype, 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 hype. I like hype emotes. I don't really have many hype emotes. Do I? Just the dancing one, which I think I'm going to leave in for right now. Not that the gun one isn't bad. Just it's fun to switch them up sometimes, yeah? Probably. Thank you so much. I really appreciate it. This is probably hype for the motorcycle that I'm going to get in this game. That's right. You say, Keiko. Fallout 3 doesn't have motorcycles, and I say, wrong, chat! It does. It does have motorcycles now. And I'm gonna find one, and I'm gonna build it, and I'm gonna crash it, and build another one. And then I'll be okay. That's just what happens. Hey, thank you so much for the bits. I appreciate it. Girl thinks she's Kiriko? Who, me? Also, I want trust in plates with a gun. Yeah, they get a bit dangerous, but it's fine. They like them. You know, free for the Second Amendment and all that. Freedom of guns. You trust you with a gun? The impolite that paid a certain fallen angel. Not even paid. Suggested that they would pay. And then didn't pay. To have me killed? Yes, of course I trust you with a gun. Of course. Trust Red with a nuke for real. I mean, more than I trust Foobs. I feel the song like... Foobs does want to set the world on fire. The Fallout 3 intro song doesn't make sense for her. For real, for real. Should we hop over and get started in the game? I want to see if I can find a motorcycle right away. Plus, I made some environmental changes. And I'm excited to show those off when we come across them eventually. It's bound to happen. It's bound to happen. You still learn how to use the 7 TV update? Immediately crashes game. Don't jinx it. I was looking at my VODs from Sunday. I had 11 VODs from one stream. God damn it. Those were allegations. You could never convince someone to kill me. It doesn't take much, apparently. Biggs, will you kill Kaiko? Please? Yeah, alright. It doesn't take much. The dog emote? That is pretty cute. I don't know how to use the 7 TV ones. Or where to even find those. Just allegations? Nothing else. Yeah, nothing else. Like a derp dog. Are they just down here? Like in the... No, those are just global ones. Je ne sais pas. I do not know. Like the duck? It's like the duck shirt all over again? Ah, dang it. I keep forgetting to find that. Send it, Biggs. I will remember to do that eventually. Wow. Wow. Let's pop over. We can chat while I try to find a motorcycle. Right. First step. Capture the game. I don't know why, I just assume it's always gonna work. But I do. It'll be fine. I wasn't playing this one last. I wasn't even close to playing this one last. Boom! You should be able to see it. I think you can hear it. Yes. It looks like we're good to go. Fantastic. In fact, thank you so much for the lurk. I appreciate it and hope you're having a very good day. July is natural as she breathes? What are you talking about? I'm so happy you attended this VTuber 101 course. Why so much? Wowee! I also need a VTuber 101 course. Can you share that information with me on how to find that one? Because that would be really helpful. Over here. Oh, you know what? I forgot to turn the thing on. You know the thing that has the thing? And also all of your viewer rewards. Channel points. Should I have done this beforehand? Maybe. Does it matter? Probably not. It's gonna be there now, all you have to do is refresh in a second. Bruh. Turn all that on. Pets, bunk, blanket, shoosh die. Kaiko, Nekosaki, Kachan, Chibiko. Boom. Now everybody's where they're supposed to be. Perfect! But she's seen it so big on stream. The dog. It's pretty cute. I don't know how to use that stuff. I just rely on everybody's basic emotes that they have for their streams. Something tells me I didn't land where I was supposed to. Nope. And already have googly eyes. Naturally, Donkus, welcome back. How are you today? Hey, Kitty, Boobs, welcome back. How are you today? All right, now I'm gonna go find a motorcycle. I do have a couple things to show off. Where am I even? Clinic down here. This is not where we left off at, but I came back down here because I wanted to find some stuff to show off a couple of things I did. Where is the clinic? It's so dark out.
I beg of you to use me as your vessel. Guide me to your brilliance.
Just a bomb, dude. I heard the cow. I walked right past it. It's closed. That's fine. We'll just go do something else. I think I can defuse this actually now. Let's give it a shot. Attempt to disarm bomb. I did it. Did it. Love the googly eyes?
I'll be damned.
I'll be not damned. I'm a demon.
Here's your reward.
Nah, it works. It's fine.
Why don't you move in? Could use someone like you.
Sure, thank you. I've been waiting for a place to live.
Here's the key in
Cookie, welcome back. How are you today?
Not much to look at, but talk with Moira. She's got random odds and ends you might be able to spruce the place up with.
Sure. I have to go. I have a house. Where is my house? Nope. Could be. Can't see. Nope. Where does it say your house? It doesn't. I guess I just have to find it. Guess we'll just have to figure it out. Where the hell do I live? You're doing well? I'm glad to hear it. It was okay with me in Kaiko Land? Yes. I was very, very tired today. I slept a lot. More than I probably should have. But I feel good now. I guess that's the important bit. I probably won't sleep right tonight. You know, what are you gonna do? What's this? Is this where I went up at? This is the Church of Adam here. Mr. Burke's house. I don't think he needs a house. He's dead. I don't know why breaking into it is bad. He's dead. He's dead, Jim. He's not coming back. I shot him. Lucy's house. I don't know what this is. Not my house. Tell you that much. I feel like it's like right by the entrance, but I don't remember it. It's my house. Hello there.
Allow me to introduce myself. I am Wadsworth, your personal
Wadsworth.
I am here to look after your needs.
And the hell do I live? Such a real crow. For real.
What can I do for you?
Take a haircut because I think I changed something. And I'm hoping it works.
Multitude of hair shaping scenarios. If you would care to choose one, I would be happy to replicate it for you.
Can it be more than hair? Can be. Never mind. I have to go now.
I'll be sure and tidy up while you're away, madam.
Thanks. There's not really much in the house, though, so. You know.
Who are you people?
Oh, I crouched. Who are you people? Nukem? Thank you so much for the raid. Welcome in, raiders. Yeah, I've been here before. I'm everyone's favorite, only a little broken. Misfit demon from the underworld. Murasaki Kaiko des. Yoroshiku. Onegaishimasu. What are you playing today? Raid! Give me your water, silly robot. Yeah, does he have any water? That would be nice. There's an old man out front that wants water. I just throw some stuff in here. Some odds and bobkins. Like that. I don't need to carry that around with me. But I'm not gonna get rid of it. It's gonna be mine forever. I guess... store some of these in there. Since I can't read them for some reason. Tumblers today. I don't know what I'm gonna do with those, but there they are. Hypno. What the heck's a hypno? Well, there we go. I did a thing. Okay, what do we got here? Some plates? Some tin cans? Do we have anything in the fridge? Oh, thank goodness. I'm gonna take all that. I needed the food. Mr. Wadsworth. I'm gonna sleep until morning. You know, assuming that I have a bed. Goodness, I do. This place is better than my own! Yes. No. Yes. Sleep. Mike raided Nukem, while Nukem raided you. Oh, it was a double raid. Welcome in. Welcome in. I was raiding out due to technical issues, so it became part of the raid train. I appreciate it. Welcome in, everybody. I even got a little sitting room. Okay, let's go find a motorcycle. With the mom. Actually, I think I'm supposed to talk to Moira. There's a thing I'm supposed to do. Those... return to Moira.
Who are you people?
Where are you people? Rune! Thank you so much for the raid! Welcome in, raiders! If you haven't been here before. I'm everyone's favorite, only a little broken. Misfit demon from the underworld, Murasaki Kaiko des! Ilosku, Magai Shimas. Right now, I'm in cat form. With googly eyes. Welcome in, what were you playing? Also, where are my manners? If you need to grab something to drink, to hydrate, grab something to eat if you're hungry, stand up and stretch, absolutely. I'll take it from here. I like the eyes? Thank you. They're beautiful, aren't they?
Oh, I can't wait to hear how the repellent's working.
Yeah, it didn't. I tested extensively.
Oh, excellent! Substantial field testing, precise reports, and such dedication. What more could I ask for in a research assistant? So, how did my chemical repellent...
Shout out, command has a cooldown? Yeah, it tells me that all the time. You can't do that. Isn't quite a kick. Too much jet or something. Like explosive? Whack-a-mole. Yeah.
That's horrible! You're horrible! This thing is horrible! Everything's horrible! Oh,
I'm...
that much testing...
I'm sorry. You're the one that made it, Moira! Don't yell at me!
Keep it. Maybe you can find a nicer use for it. But I doubt it.
Yeah, thanks.
For your trouble, here. Have the leftover chems from working on the repellent.
Because I have no sure look, look like this, I swear. Yeah. Unless I'm in Nekosaki, like, summons, then they're almost always like this. I'm ready for a second chapter.
There's a lot we don't know about Mire Lurks and how intelligent and dangerous they are.
Right, Moira's hair? I've got mods on and they changed it.
Ask,
it's still the same color, but, they made it short instead of giving her a ponytail.
I couldn't fix you up afterwards, of course. And that should be it for the second chapter. Which do you want to check out?
I've got mods. Let's talk about those Mire Lurks.
Mire Lurks are a big threat in some
areas.
Yeah,
they're gross, aren't they?
Knowing more about them can help people learn to avoid or even outsmart them. So I picked up the observer device to study them in their natural habitat.
Nukem, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
To hide one in one of the spawning pods in their
lair. Did I miss any other follows? If so, I apologize. I should have a Marnie hair mod. I'm surprised I don't. Alright, I'll try it.
That's great. I recommend the nest at the Anchorage.
Toasty, thank you so much for the follow. I appreciate it.
Who talked about the Mire Lurks down there? Just go inside and find one of their spawning pods. Probably down near the water.
Now the welcome back. How are you today? This is a ninja mission. Inside their nest. If you do, oh. It could ruin the validity of the study. All right. I have to go.
Take care. Mm-hmm. It's a big wasteland, but you know that better than me, right?
Yes. All right. Yeah, I have mods in. So number one, I'm small. I'm very small. My eyes didn't change, though they're supposed to. If I get an area where I can do like cosmetics, that's a big jump. got it. You sleepy? Have a good stream. Oh, thank you so much. I hope you have a really good night and pleasant dreams. Turns out, there is fall damage. I don't mind my placement's been off lately. Need to fix that. Continue. We've got motorcycles to go find. How do I get out of this place? Drink with me and pray. Is it this way? No. Must be this way, where the arrow's pointing. Probably that one. Job, Sherlock. Thank you. Okay, goes the heterochromy homie. That's what they call me. Monochromatic now? Yeah. Nekosagi is the only summons that has two different colored eyes. He's also the only one that doesn't have horns.
Need some grub?
No.
Try the brass lantern.
Alright. Now, here's the thing. Here's the catch. I don't actually know how to go about finding a motorcycle that we can drive. I'm gonna do my best, but, you know, I don't know where they are. Smoking ruins. Like, it's snowing out again. The bougiest of demons. What's everybody drinking tonight? I've got two things. Oh, look, here's some mess. This doesn't really fit in, though. Look at this mess on the floor! We got lots of stuff in here. The monsters... monsters gam gam. Are you running a mod that adds vehicles? Yes! Specifically, a mod that adds motorcycles. Drivable ones. These are... I see now, really brightly colored. I'll dim that down later. You're gonna see my face everywhere! Lots of piles of trash from our posters, apparently. That's not a motorcycle, though. Vitamin water? What kind of vitamin water are you drinking? I've got a zombie killer and some G Fuel. Hype sauce. Look, there's me! It's me! I'm everywhere. In everything. Some of the emails that we have. And my lovely Visa peoples. There are some textures I couldn't find though, so not everything's changed. Though I did meddle quite a bit. Wandering around at this point. Let's see. Stuck on a fence. Just head towards the thing I'm supposed to do. And maybe we'll run into a motorcycle that way. It could happen, you know? Yes! Which, all of you new people here, if you didn't know... Because there's not really a reason why you would know. It's not one of the barrels. Give me one of the barrels. Dang it. These are all the small barrels, I think. Ooh. I am an ambassador for G Fuel, which is not that hard to accomplish, but here I am. I very much stand by it. You can click that link or type in the code KaikoMurasaki1 at checkout for 20% or more off your order. That's right, 20% or more. Some months it could be 30%, but probably no more than that. And they often run deals on buy one, get one free, which is huge. Rusty, that's not mine. Where are these billboards at? Ma. Wrecked. I'm digging the shotgun this time. Mostly because I haven't found a sniper rifle, so... Those people in Fallout universe are big VC fans? Yeah, they were. VC was the biggest thing to hit before the bombs dropped. Why, I remember my great-great-great-great-great Gam-Gam Kaiko Murasaki. One. The first one. Don't bite. More it. Sleep then? Vinny, are you tired? That's medically unwise, Vinny? Go to bed. Go to bed, Vinny. I don't know what's going on, but something sounds wrong. And if I know you, you need your full 8 hours of sleep. But yes, I have mods on. Just that one entirely. I can sprint. I'm very small. I need to find dog meat. I don't remember where he's at, though. My face is on most of the billboards. Not all, though, because I couldn't find them. 72 hours on its own should start resulting in hallucination. Vinny, go to bed! Please leave, die young, leave a pretty corpse, that's what I always say! Should say something else. I picked a fight that I probably shouldn't be in. Let's, shoot it in the back now. I broke my gun. Why is this... All the time. All the time I break everything. Yeah, this one will do. There he goes. Energy cells. Yes. I bet I need to, whatever motorcycle I get, I bet I'm gonna need to pick up spare scraps and everything. I must have been through here already. Look at all these dead bodies. Did I check you? Yeah, I did. I'll get Vinny his couch. Sounds like Vinny needs to go to bed. Liver spot? I don't know what the conversation is about right now. It sounds gross though. Myer lurks. That's what we're doing. I also have a music mod on that makes everything just a little bit atmospherically creepier. In the fair, I don't have a sniper rifle yet. No, my rifles are broken. Or just about to be. I'm gonna go say hi to Rim Sparkles. Probably gotta tell her that her sons, grandsons, are no more. And tape all the caps off your SL's lipstick so you can sleep on the couch again. Will he just sleep on the couch? Where are you going? What the hell? Why she literally run from me? God damn it. Because she recognized my face. In all this, I just see a lot of bigs. Oops. Meyer lurks. That's what we're doing. I guess Gam-Gam didn't want to talk to us. Anchorage War Memorial. I have to go there eventually. Must be really hot out. Everything looks like it's melting. Imagine we have to go down the tunnels again, where I killed all the Mirelurks before. Probably there. Well, here's some monsters. Not the good kind either. Drink you fuel, but do it in moderation. Yes. Ew. Spit on me. I think that's the lost cause there. Just leave them alone. Let them do their thing. I'm gonna go down here where I killed everything and pretend like I didn't. Whee! Wash all of her eyeshadow. Oh no. You guys are gonna get Vinny killed. It's gonna be worse. It's not gonna be sleep on the sofa. It's gonna be he's dead. Is dead. Like this guy, like Ted. Like dead Ted. And dead Wastelander. It's the next. I'll pick it up because I got rid of my other stuff. And I'm asleep in the bed. Just 1 hour. That's a quick way to die. Yep. I'm getting Vinny killed. That's fair. Is this even where I was supposed to be? What am I supposed to do in here? What is our goal? Place an observer spawning pod in the Anchorage 4 memorial. Okay. I wouldn't kill all of them if I had known in advance not to kill all of them. Unfortunately... What are you gonna do, right? Boom. Down here? This? Hide it. Alright. So do that in secret? Those things chasing me? Bruh. How do I get out of here now? I don't know why directions have to be so difficult. You know? Who invented directions, really? Couldn't they have done a better job at making everything easy? You know? I think they could've. They just didn't want to. Where's Thor? Door? Got a door over here? Got a hidey hole. Something to get trapped in is what that is. Is a trap. There has to be a door here somewhere, right? Door? Y'all got a door somewhere? Door. I found it. And now here I am. What's in here? I think I checked all this stuff. Yeah, I think I checked all this stuff. It's empty, everything's empty in here? Yeah, I've been through here. Lots of dead things. Your hose nozzle? Yeah, I guess. Alright, but I definitely didn't come through here. Nothing. Definitely didn't go through there to get downstairs. So, how the hell do I get back up? Is this the exit? Please be the exit. Yay, I figured it out. Look at me go. Alright, I guess we head back to Moira. I didn't see any motorcycle bits. Let's fast travel. Yes. Deuce, welcome back. How are you today? Show me your 10, this is a stick up. I was gonna pull my gun out, but I feel like I would have scared those people. That's my light. Fantastic source. A better flashlight in this game. Yes, the water plane. Hello. Friend. There's not the creator's blood. So water. Alright, here it is. This one? I guess we'll wait for a while. Streams Kana, Forspoken, and Solitaire every day. God damn it. So in Fallout 3, what kind of things do you stream? Don't listen to them, though I did stream those things, just not Solitaire. Moira, where the hell are you? Let's see, what have I streamed? I've streamed some horror games. I do stream in Red Dead Redemption. A little bit of Assassin's Creed, but put that aside. I do a lot of Overwatch, though I haven't in a while. A lot of collabs. I'm taking a small break from that stuff. Sons of the Forest. I really want to play more of that. Soon it'll be 7 days to die. I play a wide variety of things. Is it still? I guess it's still pretty early. It's either 2 or 8 hours. We'll wait 2 hours and see how that goes. Also an avid silver change enthusiast. Shut up. Yes, because you collect a specific type of streamer. Like some people collect stamps. Am I a collectible? I stream a lot of things. And I take recommendations too. Also, at least twice a month you're guaranteed to get karaoke either on my stream or on Biggs' stream. Is it good? You know, I guess you'll have to be a judge of that. Moira, wake up! It's right at the computer, huh?
So are they intelligent? Nerd. Do they have a leader? Some sort of king? Or priests? Or some sort of scaly...
I'm followable, center? But not collectible. Ah, that's unfortunate. Collect retro streamers? I've played some, I guess. I slept... Yep, they were none the wiser.
I'll bet most people would have just gone in there, guns blazing without half a thought. But not you. You're the best research assistant ever.
Well, 3 is retro now? I mean, I think, like, games like you play, Foobs, like with, like Mario and what's his name? Salty Dog? That's his name. They got a little bubbly castle. They spent all their day circling it. They're definitely vicious and highly territorial.
Oh, that's unpleasant. But I guess it's no surprise. Practically everything out there can eat us.
This kind of the food chain. Well, your kids, your son can stream.
Some of these observations about their armor and camouflage gave
Link?
Me an idea for
Link the game?
Neutral colored headgear.
No, not Link.
Here, consider it thanks for not
No, there's a streamer that has rated me a couple times. I think his name is Salty Dog.
So you can continue to avoid
but he plays
future.
Mostly retro games. Let's finish up the chapter.
Great! I never get to study anyone who's severely injured. Not without them crying to be fixed right away or trying to bleed out and all that. But
of course.
Obviously, you can handle a lot of abuse. So if I'm ever going to find a good example of human anatomy and injury resistance, it'd be you.
Hey, you know, can you just go down and talk to the doctor, maybe?
Return here.
He handles this stuff all the time.
I mean, you're going to get yourself hurt anyway, right?
Shut up, Moira! I guess I'll get hurt eventually. Might as well come here when I do it.
Wow, what a great research assistant you are. I mean, really, that's dedication. Demonstrating how to withstand pain by getting injured?
Yes.
Wow. When you're ready, come back here with some serious injuries. Maybe a crippled limb or two.
Crippled limbs? This is very specific, Moira.
I'll be waiting here with plenty of bandages.
I'll be right
you.
Back as soon as
Don't
I find
worry.
That motorcycle, though.
Just
I guarantee
get
it.
Horribly injured. Oh, And be careful.
Well, you're just lucky you're cute. You're lucky you had that voice. It's adorable. Can you repair my equipment?
You've got the caps. I've got the skill.
I don't know if I have the caps. Probably not. Where is it? You can't fix this? Moira, this is the thing that I want fixed! Can you fix that, at least? One cap to fix that? I'll take it. Thin rifle, 28 caps to fix that? I don't think I need to do that. Combat, shotgun... I think we're good with the rest of this stuff. I have to go.
Try not to die!
Thank you. Thanks. Alright. Don't walk at me like that, kid. Jesus. Rude. Find... Yes. Let's find... Wait. Ooh, the source of the fire ants? That one might be easier to do. Let's do that really quick. Still. Get out of my face, kid. Maggie. God. These kids. You know, I'm out here fighting for my life, and they're just walking around like it's nothing. Like they could just live all hunky-dory watching Dora. So, old Dora reruns. He's gonna jump over the balcony? I mean, I could do that, but the last time I did that, it killed me. So... Can I not do the source of the ants, or...? It's not gonna show up on my map. Alright. Yes, let's... pick something else. We can try that one. Let's move that. And we gotta go over here. Okay. Let's just run. Maybe we'll find a motorcycle on the way there. Oh, fancy. Why are you in a suit? What the hell is this guy? Doc?
Ah, welcome, weary traveler. You look like a traveler in need of relaxation and the finest of chemical assistance.
Your minds are better? More leg damage, true.
I am Doc Hoff.
Give me all kinds of awesome gadgets. Can't get anywhere else. That's also true.
How may I help you?
Punch her in the face. Why would I punch her in the face? Why does he look like Ozzy? He does. What about your trade caravan?
I provide food, drinks, and discreet chemicals to discerning customers around the wasteland. I help ease the suffering of my fellow man. For a price. I don't have a home office exactly, but I organize much of my trade with Ernest Rowe.
It's Skyrocket Dog, that's his name. This is the can we repair something for me?
For a price, sure.
Yes. Yes. Right, that's a little bit better. I will take it. I'm here to buy. By buy, I mean try to give you stuff to take from me, like this and that. Divine. Exquisite. That's me. All my positions are all off. I'm to be cool. Oh, the kid! Punch the kid in the face. Alright, that's a little bit better. I'd be okay with that. Carton of cigarettes, you can take that. Hydration is important, and I will take a drink. Squirrel stew, stealth boy. Take a couple of those. I'm gonna keep one, though. And then what kind of ammo do you get? Amthos, welcome back. How are you today? Oh, and a stretch. Wah. A nuke grenade. Wow, I have 300. That sounds expensive. You not have any? You have... Why are you... Why are you carrying that around? Oh, it's Cure Addiction. I probably do need some of those. Bruh, you don't have any ammo, but you got cocaine in your pocket? I gotta get out of here.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yep. I have to go.
Cheers, pal. Watch yourself out there.
Yep. You too, pal. He didn't have a motorcycle for sale. Unfortunate. So I have to find where the hell dog meat is. I want the dog. Damn it. Feel pretty full. What'd you guys have for dinner? I had chili cheese fries. Homemade ones. With mozzarella and Kobe Jack. And homemade chili even on it. I've never even seen these billboards. I had an epiphany though before I started, and I think I know where they come from, so maybe next time. You won't see that, you'll see more of my face. You had nothing? You need to eat something. Pasta, what kind of pasta did you eat? You feel all the time? Definitely puts you in the zone. I mean, I like it, it tastes good. And you don't always have to drink the caffeinated kind. Yesterday, I drank only... This could be a motorcycle, it's a one-seater. Only the hydration kind. Oh no. What's happened to you? Someone attacked all these Brahmin. Boobs, was that you? Making spaghetti right now? Ooh, I love spaghetti. One of my favorites. Also, AC, welcome back. How are you today? Yeah, taco truck burritos? Pray for me. Oh, good luck. Hopefully they were good ones. Then at the very least you can enjoy going down. Gotta cross the river. Looks like it. So I get radiation poisoning though, all the time. Happens. They've committed you to hydratus. It's kick ass. In another life, you and I could be friends. Not in this life, though. I'm gonna have to kill you. Ooh, right to the face. You're lucky I got stuck on something, lady. Your leg? And your hand! Son of a bitch. It's okay, at least we weren't very far into it or doing anything important. You wanna close? I did, you know, Alt F4 and all that. No, not even that. Wait, release my mouse. It will not. So how do I go down then? Let's tab. Yes. And close. End the task. It won't let me end it. It won't give me my mouse back either. How do you do this with just the keyboard? Delete? Oh, I did it. I figured it out. Stupid Bethesda. Yeah, all F4 didn't work. It refused. Let's try this again. We. Hey, big eyebrows. Promised motorcycles. I'm getting to it. I'm finding them. I don't know where they are. Doing good? I'm glad to hear it. It's dreary and rainy here, so you're enjoying at least the winter weather. I sleep so much when it's dreary and rainy. God damn it. God damn it. Fine.
Welcome to
Megan. Try this guy again. Walking around.
Welcome.
I'm gonna skip through all that stuff. Prepare something for me. This. And this. That's all you can do, and that's all I need. Goodbye.
See you next time you need that special look.
Okay, yep. Isn't there one of you that's maybe actual caravan? Sarah? Roy?
Hey there!
No? Alright, that's okay. Alright, now we're gonna go find motorcycle bits and pieces. And equip that. And also select a quest. This one. That's the one. These glasses and head. But then who else am I gonna buy cocaine from when I want it? Not that I do want it, but it's there if I ever do. You didn't lose that much progress? True, but I lost a lot regardless. A little bit is too much. Stupid Bethesda games. I like to say it's because, this game was made for the console and, you know, it's to be expected since it's on PC right now. No. Because it did it on the console too. It froze a lot. Game crashes so often. Everything looks really pretty though. I really like the mods. It's like it made a whole brand new game. Especially if I can hurry up and find a motorcycle. Drive around in that. I guess I should have looked at where that would be. I didn't think to look. You have a ton of it? Does it come in a syringe? Or does it come in a can? I've had the kind that comes in a can. It's terrible. And it gives you a really bad headache because of all the sugar. I don't know how actually... I don't know how you actually take the drug kinds, if I'm honest. There used to be this energy drink called liquid cocaine, I think? No, it was just called cocaine. And it was gross. The sugar content was insane. Like, you drink one and just get a sugar headache. And that's coming from somebody who has the palate of a child. I love sugary things. I love candy. And that was too much for me. Gross. Comes in a Ziploc bag? Sounds legit. I'm gonna sprinkle it on a cookie. I had a snickerdoodle yesterday. Gluten-free one. It was very good. She's not coming out, huh? I want to break in there. But also I want to break in there. Gotta get across the water. I want to take the bridge, I think. It's for the best. Also, I didn't think it saved, but it looks like it did. I broke into Moriarty's place because I wasn't going to pay him 500 caps. I broke in, stole the information, and left. Didn't have anything of value to take either, except for some pre-war money, so I took that, but... You know, lessons learned from last time. People don't like it when I kill him, so... I guess he gets to live. He gets to at least have his life. Did I hit you? Flee! Garbage-spitting monster thing. How does this work? Something hitting me? Like spits landing after me, that's what that is. Gross. In here. Get a little radiated. Run from those guys. They're terrible. They suck. Take a lot to kill, even. Ingu, welcome back. Ever been big into sugar? Especially after COVID sugar became overwhelmingly sweet. What happened here? 12 bottle caps even. Do you have it? I should have put it in both barrels, damn it. There you are. There's your mom. There's your face. Take a pic. Brute. Why is the camera all shaky like that? Wait, hang on, hang on. Thank you. No, I want the dog meat, not some dog meat. Hello. Oh. Hi there. Hi. Hello. Hello? I'm in combat? Woo! Don't hit the lady. Gross. Get out of the doorway, chubby. I've only got 4 bullets left. That's not gonna work. How about a hunting rifle? 17 bullets for that? It's perfect. Yeah, sawed-off shotgun. That'll do the trick. Right in your face. Didn't even slow you down a beat. Centaur. No. Just gross is what you are. Okay, am I not in combat anymore? Can I untie this person? This individual?
I'm over here.
Are you? I couldn't tell. Small guns. Energy weapons. Guns. Are you big guns? Lockpick. And then I guess we'll throw a point in the medicine. 2 points. No. And a point in the melee. Perfect. Jesus, Foops. I think you're winning. Aw, scoundrel. You never seem to get tired and you recover quickly from exertion. I probably need that. Bad child. True child of irradiated wastes. Damn it. You suffer from advanced radiation poison. 400 or more reds. Your body consumes the excess radiation. Regenerate your limbs and health. Or resistance. That sounds really cool. And then it just takes me being sick with radiation poisoning. I mean, that sounds pretty awesome if you ask me. Like dear old dad. Also charged. I'm gonna do that one. Red child. I've never done that one before. Or if it's even one you can normally do. Hello. Untie her.
Oh
my God!
No, Kaiko.
I was dead.
Yeah.
You saved me. They dropped this stuff. Why don't you?
Holy hell, Foobs! Just stop it. What were you gonna offer me? It doesn't matter. Just you keep it.
You're right. It's dangerous out here. I have to go before more of them come.
All right. Run along then. I'm gonna take a nap. Just for an hour. I can't. This is amazing. This is pretty amazing. A holotape? Yes. In here. Bobby pins. Rock gut and some whiskey. And a different day I would sell it, but not this day. What we got in here? Book I can't read yet? I don't think Foobs needs your points, Vinny. True. Someone's shooting at me. Get him. Not me. Do you have a bear with you? You have a pet bear? Dang. I've never seen that before. That's what you get for messing with me. Trying to shoot at me and all stuff like that. Double barrel shotgun? Sure, I don't have one of those. That bear really took care of that person. Cool bear you have. How do I get one of those?
What do you need?
You got... Your face is gross. Oh, you have anything for sale?
Everything has its price.
Yeah.
Take a look and make me an offer.
You lost everything. Every single one. This reminds me of the Zoidberg episode. A ba-bam? A bob-o-bam. A bob-o-bam. I'll just buy those. Ball cap of glasses? I can't wear them, though. MDMA? Some luck? Take that. Well, I don't see a vehicle, so you don't have any vehicles, I assume. I can't wear this. I mean, I can, but I can't. Find the cigarettes. There you go. Now that. You can have... couple of those. Yeah, this. Nose. And I'll take that and leave.
Thanks.
And can you repair something? Let's repair that. And that's all. I have to go.
Later.
Later days. There's your bear, huh? I can get a dog someday. Isn't that fun? When I find him, though, I don't know where he is. West Metro? Do we have to take the Metro? Looks like it. Well, the outpost. The outpost, not the no post. I wonder how no post did on... No post! Welcome back! How are you today? How'd you do on your test? No audio? No audio for the game or just me? Have I been talking for an hour? Wait a moment. Alright, I'm gonna close this really quick. Uh...